in this play, but I don't think this play matters because if we look at our screen, another Baron Bite's coming through.
All right, 5v5 in the top river. Waves slowly flooding into the bottom lane. It's going to be a little while, but eventually RNG must answer that because that Nexus turret is dangerously low. So they start the Baron. They know they have the time pressure. They must do this. Brian will try to mark JJ, whose flash is down. Does it happen again? Will we get another Baron steal?
Oh, it does it again!
We do again and again! Jungle Diff is the name of the game, and it's going to be Wei saying, you know what? Take me. I deserve to die after these two failed smites. Xiaohu left alone. He got all of the help, and yet he is still helpless as he runs away to stay alive for a few more pitiful moments. Forces Azonias out of scout, but here's Flandre, the man who was ganked so many times. He sends his regards, and scout knocks him down. It's time to close the game. Two are left alive. Two are greater than one. They will kill Flandre, but it is still 2v4. Midwave pushed in. Baron still being warned for a solid 2 minutes. On to the Nexus turrets we go. First better attack, second one probably the better target. It's already low. Ming respawns, Wei is up at 8. This game may not yet end. Viper is killed. Crime will not find the top, but he will Zonya's away. The shields may time out, but they still kill the RNG mid laner. 3v3. Dragon is up. Elder Dragon is here. The scoop is perfectly timed. Scout will stay alive. Wei will drop, as will his support. Gala is left alone. And finally, the turrets will fall. EDG with a one kill lead will take us to game 4 with the 2-1 lead.